Hello and welcome to EG Classes. Myself Priyamada. EG Classes is one of the pioneer institute who provides portability facility to their students. Where today we are going to discuss One Nation One Card, which was recently unveiled by our Indian government on 4th March 2019. Well, in this lecture we are going to discuss what is One Nation One Card, why it is so much important, how it is going to make our Indian transport so travel friendly, and why it was so much in news. So let's start the video with what is One Nation One Card and why we need this card in India. Well, One Nation One Card, it is India's first indigenously developed National Common Mobility Card, in short NCMC. Well, this National Common Mobility Card, it is not a new concept which is introduced or developed by India. Well, many European countries like Poland, Sweden, they are already using the similar kind of a cards. This card is basically for the travel at various places in that particular nation by various public transports like buses, trains, metros without paying cash, and also for retail shopping and withdrawal of the cash. So this interoperable transport card system will allow the holder to pay for bus traveling, train traveling, metro traveling, for retail shopping, for withdrawal of the cash, for paying for the charges, etc. In India, we use different cards for paying for different purposes, which is very much complicated. So to simplify this concept, we have introduced this One Nation One Card. Why we need these cards in India? Well, still we as an Indian love using public transport, and we love in paying cash. But there are multiple challenges associated with this cash issue, that is revenue leakages, cash handling, then cash reconciliation, etc. Various local transit operators have already taken initiative to automate and digitize the fare collection system by using automatic fare collection system. So the introduction of this restricted card will only help up to certain extent, and it will limit the digital adaptation by our Indian customers. But the main challenge associated with this card is that there is no indigenous solution provider. Only the foreign players are playing in this field. There is no any pan-India card for the travel purposes. So it is good that Indian government and India has taken initiative in this area also. There are a lot of benefits associated with this card. As we know that it has been developed by indigenous solution provider, that is giving a boost to Make in India initiative. It is also giving a boost to cashless economy vision. Then it is making the travel experience seamless. It is travel friendly. It is super quick. There are so many cashback offers associated with this. Then there are some special features associated with this card. Now, this card has been developed by NPCI, that is National Payment Corporation of India, CDEC and BHEL, but the majority of the work has been done by NPCI. Well, this card is like a debit card, and it is going to be get distributed by the bank, and you have to apply in your respective bank to get this card. Well, it has three features which is making One Nation One Card. That is, first is National Common Mobility Card, that is NCMC, then Swachalit Gate, then Swachalit Kiraya, that is automatic fare collection system. Well, these three features are making One Nation One Card. I have covered every aspect of this One Nation One Card, and I hope you have liked this video. Thank you so much.